Hey, I'm Mark Montano, and today on Make Your Mark, I am going to show you how to make a screen-printed t-shirt with nothing but some painter's tape, a roller, a little bit of paint, and some sticker paper. Come on! Are you ready? Here's what you need. Make sure to let your shirt dry for at least half an hour. And while you're waiting, check out the Big Ass Book of Crafts, Volume 2.